Namaste children, how are you? I think you are safe in your home. Today I am going to show you few activities which will enhance your logical thinking. For this activity, you require toothpicks or matchsticks or ice cream sticks which are available in your home. To start this activity, you also require few wheat balls or clay which is available in your home, you can use. Now I am going to show you 2D shapes. For this I am taking this toothpicks and I am forming a triangle. This is the 2D shape of a triangle. Now I am going to show you one more 2D figure. Here I am going to arrange this toothpicks in this way to form a square. This is the 2D form of a square. Now I am joining this square using these balls. This is the basic form of a square. In this square, these balls are corners and this toothpicks are edges, and this is the face of a square. Now let's change this 2D shape into 3D shapes. For this I am using 4 more toothpicks in vertical direction. I am placing these toothpicks in vertical direction on the top of the wheat ball. On the top of the wheat ball, I am placing this toothpick in vertical direction. Again, I am placing these balls on the top of the toothpick. Next, I am joining this toothpicks in horizontal direction. To form a cube. This is the basic form of a cube. Now let's count the total number of faces, corners and edges of this cube. Total number of faces, edges and corners of a cube. Therefore, now let's count the total number of corners of a cube. As I told you before, these balls are corners. Now let's count the corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Therefore, total number of corners equal to 8. Next, coming to the total number of edges. This toothpicks are edges, I told you before. Now let's count the edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Therefore, number of edges equal to 12. Now, coming to the total number of faces. This is the face of a cube. Now, let's count the faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. We are having 4 sides and 2 top and bottom faces. 4 plus 2 equal to 6. Therefore, we are having total number of faces equal to 6. Now, number of corners equal to 8, number of edges equal to 12 and number of faces equal to 6. In the same way, I have done for cuboid. Let's see. These are the corners of a cuboid. These are edges of a cuboid. And these are faces of a cuboid. In the same way, you can do for remaining 2D shapes and 3D shapes using the available material in your home. After doing this activity, please wash your hands and fingers thoroughly with soap. Hope you understood this activity. Thank you. Let's stop COVID-19. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected.